Thank you for your patience, everyone. We're now pushing back. Cabin crew, please place doors to automatic and cross-check. Cabin crew, prepare for manual safety demonstration.
Whilst the cabin crew take their position for the safety briefing, please can we remind you, smoking, including e-cigarettes, vaping, and the use of other smoking devices is not permitted at any task whilst on board. This includes the inside toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors. Personal devices have the flight safe modes feature enabled now. Handheld devices must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger devices, including laptops, must be stowed safely for takeoff and landing. Please unplug your device from the power sockets for takeoff and landing. They might also be unplugged when they are in use during the flight. If you lose your device, if in your seat, please don't move the seat and inform the cabin crew. Hand baggage must be placed under the seat in front of you or not overhead locker, so it doesn't block the aisles or exit. Place items in the lockers carefully as they might fall out and injure someone. We ask for your full attention whilst we demonstrate the safety features of these aircraft, as they might differ from any aircraft you have flown on before. Please check your seatbelt is fastened securely and warm whenever the seatbelt sign is on. It's fastened and adjusted like this and open like this. For your comfort and safety, we recommend keeping your seatbelt fastened and visible at all times. If the cabin air supply fails, oxygen will be provided and mask will appear automatically. If you're wearing a face mask, please remove it before fitting the oxygen mask. Stay in your seat, pull the oxygen mask towards you and place it over your mouth and nose. Breathe normally, adjusting the vent to secure it. Please note that the back might not inflate. You might need to pull on a cooler streamer to release your mask. Ensure your own mask is fitted before helping anyone else. Your life jacket is underneath or beside your seat. If required, remove the jacket from its container and pull it over your head. Pass the long strap around your waist, secure the clip to the buckle at the front and pull tight. To inflate, pull the rectangle. The air can be topped up by using this mouthpiece. The light can be used to attract attention. Do not inflate the life jacket until you're outside the aircraft. Should we need to evacuate, move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. Low level lighting will guide you to an exit. All exits are clearly marked and being pointed out to you now. Please locate your nearest exit, remember it might be behind you. Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation last light. High heel shoes must be taken off as this might tease this light. Please now check that your seat is upright or in the takeoff position with the armrest down, your tailbone folded away. Personal devices unplugged and window lights are open for and ready for takeoff. Please study the safety card in your seat area before we depart. This contains important safety information, including details of your breast position. If you have any questions, please ask by your cabin crew.
Yeah.
crew seats for departure. Extend a personal welcome to those of you returning from our executive club. and those joining from One World Alliance partner airlines. May I remind you to keep your seatbelts fastened whenever you are seated. They must remain securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. When opening the overhead lockers, please do take care as some items may have moved during takeoff and could fall out causing injury. To connect and join the BA Wi-Fi network, visit shop.ba.com to discover the packages available to you. All phones ought to be placed to silent to avoid disturbing other customers, and please do note that video and phone calls are not permitted at any time in flight. In-seat power is available within your seat area and will be ready for use once the seatbelt signs have been switched off. As a further reminder, smoking, including e-cigarettes, vaping and the use of other smoking devices, is not permitted at any time whilst on board this aircraft. This does include in the washrooms, which are fitted with smoke detectors. We will shortly start our onboard service. If you have a food allergy or would like information on specific allergens of today's flight, please contact any member of the crew. For those of you seated in Club Europe, we will be offering you your choice of meal and drinks from the bar. And in Eurotraveller, we will be offering you a complimentary bottle of water and a snack. This will then be followed by our High Life Cafe service. Pre-purchased items will be served first, followed by onboard purchases. If you wish to purchase from a selection of High Life Cafe items, please connect to the BA Wi-Fi and visit shop.ba.com to discover the items available, or indeed refer to the paper menu in your seat pocket. As part of our BA Better World initiative, you can now purchase a contribution to carbon offsets for £2.50 or donate to our charity partnership with Comic Relief called Flying Start. On today's flight, the use of the forward toilets are for Club Europe customers only, with the aft two-most toilets for use by Eurotraveller customers. Lastly, I'd now like to invite you to make yourselves at home and to enjoy our hospitality, and if there's anything at all that my team or I can do to make your journey with us more comfortable, please don't hesitate to let one of us know. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy your flight with us.
That was a genuine.
switch on the fastest inbound sign as we'll be sure to be landing at London Heathrow. Please now return to your seat to make sure that all your personal belongings are safely put away in the overhead lockers or under the seat in front of you. Customers sitting in a front row seat or in an empty row should place all items in the overhead lockers, leaving the floor area and rent your seat completely clear. Please check where your table is folded away, your seat is in the landing position with the armrest down, and your seat belt securely fastened. If you're seated by a window and have lowered the blind, please return this to the open position for landing. You might continue to use hand electronic devices for landing. This must be held securely placed into a pocket. Larger items, including laptops, must now be switched off and stowed away safely. Please also take a moment to remind yourself of your nearest exit and sanitary safety card in your seat area. In the event of an emergency, leave all head baggage behind. Thank you.
Sorry. What's that? Charges.
Please take your seat for landing.
Thank you.
A very warm welcome to London Heathrow's Terminal 5, the home of British Airways. The local time is just approaching 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Please do remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the fasten signal sign has been switched on. Once it is safe to do so, please take care when opening overhead lockers as some items may have moved during landing and could fall out causing injury. You may now make and receive calls as well as use all data services on your handheld electronic devices. Please also take this time to check that you have all of your personal belongings with you before leaving the aircraft, including a check for your passport, your mobile phone, and anything that might be in the seat pocket in your seat area. If your journey ends here at Heathrow today, please follow the yellow signs for arrivals. If you are connecting onto another flight from Heathrow, please check the information screens for your departing gate number. And if this is not yet displayed, please follow the purple signs marked flight connections. If you require any assistance here at Heathrow, please speak to or contact one of our ground staff.